All right, the song's called Puck is Dead and You're to Blame.